All right. We were able to lower the water, and you can see the grow beds over there. And this is a holding tank for both the juveniles and the parent stock. So I'm about to, for the juveniles, we've got about 50 or 60, I've lost count now. And we have quite a number of juveniles here. So we've lowered water to about 2 inches of depth. That's as much as we can go. So I will get a net now and start to pick up the parent stocks. Right? So stay tuned.